This is an easy dessert to make using an Italian cake called a colomba. By using the cake as the base, you simply cut the cake into three slices going across, and then you spread each of the layers with a little bit of liqueur, whipped cream, and sliced peaches, especially when peaches are in season. The wine to serve with that is a wine like our HPO from Corti Brothers, which is made out of a grape variety invented at Davis by Professor Olmo called Early Muscat, and the light black Muscat made by Quadi Winery in Madeira. Both of the wines need to be well chilled to be served with this fresh fruit dessert. Enjoy.